To remove the power supply from units with an internal power supply, first remove the side cover, the optical drive, the front bezel, the drive's cage, and the fan duct. Detach the three power supply connectors to the motherboard. Note that the motherboard connectors have a latch that must be pressed to release the connectors. Remove the power supply cables from the large metal cable guide on the side wall of the chassis. Detach the four Torx 15 screws that connect the power supply to the PC. Press the latch at the inside edge of the power supply in the unit and slide the power supply into the PC before fully removing it from the unit. There is a slot on the side of the power supply that slides over a large tab on the side wall of the chassis. To replace the power supply, align the power supply slot slightly behind the chassis tab, then slide the power supply back until it locks into place next to the latch. Reattach the four Torx 15 screws at the rear of the chassis. Replace the power supply cables into the large metal cable guide on the side wall of the PC. Reconnect all three power supply connectors to the motherboard.